Hello, everybody. It's me, Sugar Song. I'm gonna play some
Wealth
DC
power
Universe for ya.
gain comes from
I'm
battle
gonna try to do it all
sin
in one day.
power
I don't know why the
charmed
camera's freaking out
this
like
young
that.
sun I struck, but my obsession had blinded me to the real
It's weird.
threat, to Earth's true
Is it because
enemy.
it's down too far? Okay. I don't know why it's doing that. Hopefully it won't be annoying. Oh, I know why it's doing it now. It's because of the background. Duh! Actually, I haven't watched this because I'm lazy when I get into these kind of games and just kind of start playing.
Cyborg, concentrate fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery.
Now we play the waiting game. I don't know if you really want to watch this or not.
Time for you to join the party.
Wow, they really bumped up the graphics since last time. I'm surprised because, like, the gameplay does not look like this at all. But before I watched this, and it didn't look this good. It must have really pumped up the graphics. But then again, it's just a free play game, so surprised on that. But then again, you can play for it too, so which I do. Come on, Flash, you're the fastest one! Explosion! Oh no, the ring! The one ring to rule them all! Superman. I was wondering who.
Yes.
Stupid man.
Madman. Adam.
What the heck? Why is his eyes red? Did I miss something? Jeez.
Diana.
Beaten by a mere man.
No. You've lost everything.
No. I beat you.
Wow. And there's Brainiac. I was wondering when he was gonna make his grand entrance.
Brainiac had returned. For years he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it.
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes and released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the power stolen from the heroes and villains of my time and will bestow them on anyone they contact. The exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, for they must be on the front line in the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own. I only hope I am not too late.
Here we go!
I'll be here to see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Alrighty, time to make a character, which usually takes me a long time.
Select a hero or villain morality.
I almost want to go villain, but at the same time, well, I got a level 30 hero and a level 30 villain. This is just so that way you can actually see the whole gameplay, and maybe if you're interested, you could always play it too. It's free to play on Steam. Of course, you can just download it from Steam and then go to the router that is with DC Universe. So I think I'm going to go villain, just because villain side is easier to walk around in. Now here, if you go Lex Luthor, there's a really bad ending, so we're gonna do that for the fun of it. And I'm gonna go the new ability, so you can kinda see it, so if you've seen any of the other abilities and you wanna buy the game, this is what you get to look forward to.
Select movement mode.
I think I'm gonna go skimming.
Select weapon specialties from available data. Displaying
who's bad? Here we go. One of these again. Hold on, let me get that out of there. That was bothering the heck out of me. And I haven't played Lex Luthor at all. I have played Joker and Wonder Woman, I believe. If I remember correctly.
Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough. Or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate.
Ah!
This is a new obstacle. resist my assimilation. My conversion units cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
So that's how we end up there. I was wondering. Then again, I never watched these when I play this game. Because I was planning on doing this Let's Play, so it's kind of why I haven't done it. So my name is Steely Rain.
Very nice. We've got a live one. They call me Calculator.
Oh, Calculator. You are my favorite.
First priority, look for a door or something similar.
Okay, waiting.
Unfortunate. The ship knows you're awake. Ready to fight your way out?
Sure thing. Open the door. I've done this so many times, it's ridiculous.
Watch it. Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
So I know how to play and everything like that because I've done this little storyline so many times, it's ridiculous. I know I just said that, but, you know, I should really turn on the music too after I'm done with this. Usually I don't have the music playing, I just have the atmosphere playing because I can't stand it, so give me a second. Stupid thing, stop it. I'm getting my music out. Alright, wait for iTunes to pop up.
Gather reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prisoner bay.
My eyes watering a little bit.
Switching weapons. Damage detected. Systems.
Hate doing this so much. I get a breakout from that. Whatever. I'm not gonna question it.
Repairs initiated.
That thing was an overseer. They're no joke.
Yeah. Shut up, Calculator. Although I do like Calculator a lot. Did I seriously do that? Crap. Hold on. I'll be back again. I gotta do something quick. I'm gonna get out of the... Okay, I got it set up now. It was being dumb. To say the least. I haven't done anything like I said I was gonna do. Alright. I'm not sure which way I want to go. Go this. I haven't played one of these before, so it'll probably be changing at the end.
The main corridors. Search the vessel.
Or before the end. The goal is to get to level 30, And that's pretty much it.
Once
I get to level 30, then I will do the dungeons for you, and then that'll be the end of the Let's Play.
Brace yourself.
The reason why I'm doing the dungeons at the end is, well, because I didn't need to even do the dungeons in the beginning. They just get you leveled faster, and you can't really... Well, you can, but it's just... I don't know why. It's just how I usually do things. So, that's how we're gonna do it. We're gonna do the dungeons at the end of this. I'll let you know when the dungeons... Well, you'll know when the dungeons are about to start because of the fact that, I'll be level 30 at that point. And the goal is to try to get this all done tonight. If I cannot, I will pick it up on my next day off.
In the hallways. Stop the human. Performance impaired.
And the breaks will be between 30-minute markers. I'm watching the time right now.
There's a high security nexus
we're up to 8 minutes, I believe. Tube. 2 minutes for each video that I've done so far. So what I want to do is, right now, is get out of this part of it. Let's just say this is going to be a fast run, basically. The thing is, I will allow the videos to play as well, so that'll slow it up a little bit, but not too much. Hopefully. If it seems like it's just dragging on and on, then I'll go through them faster.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
I never tried to beat this game all in one day. That will be a new thing. I know you probably can't hear the music very well over the attacks. That's okay. I'll fix it here in a little while. I can hear it perfectly fine, but I don't know if you can. Don't you be throwing that at me. I think not.
Brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Yes, I am well aware.
Wonderful.
You see me move my lips, sailing along with the socks.
We have to destroy this ship.
Oh man, I'm so bad with that.
Warning. Human activity detected nearby.
Oh. Wow. We'll get rid of him first. And focus on that. Nah, darn it. Stupid thing. Wait. Come on. I hate this part. It's not because it's hard, it's just annoying as all get out.
Minor damage. Performance impaired.
Next.
Target coordinates transfer. Objective in sight.
Damage to this vessel continues to mount. Destroy the escapees immediately.
Can't destroy this, cause you can't touch it. Nah. Anyways.
Initiate.
Ah, hey, I got 25 hits of something. Woo! Such an accomplishment.
Status critical.
Alright. I know what's coming up next because I've done this part at least 100 times. That's over exaggerating. At least, I would say maybe 15. I've had a lot of characters that I've played before that I just got sick of for some reason. I do the hold throws with everything. I don't know why. Just find it easier.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
Get roped. Or chained, I guess. Chained more like it. Yeah, it definitely changed how it sounds. That gets the music's at a good level. I mean, if they start talking about something, at least then I can,
The main gun is just ahead.
Let it play over it.
And the blowback will disrupt the ship's shields. Then we can get on board and
shut this down. And not have to, stop the music for any reason. And Overseer will be coming back here in a second. Right now. Why aren't you coming out of the door? That was weird. Come at me, bro. What's that? Getting damaged? I thought so.
Do not let the prisoner reach the prime weapon.
I totally
control
forgot
room.
To put on my stuff.
Damage to the
power. I usually do that.
Destabilize the ship.
I'm gonna lock all for now. So my gear doesn't look different, but I'm wearing upgraded stuff.
Do not be foolish, human. You cannot stop the conversion.
I play it on a big screen TV, so if you see me keep on looking like this way, it's because it's all, like, all over. Especially when I was playing Five Nights at Freddy's. That was why. Let's see if we can get the 100 hit count here. I like to do that. It's an achievement, and you can do it on every character.
Coupling destroyed. Stability at 75%.
50, 51. Trying to get my control bursts here so then that way I don't take off the cufflinks too soon.
Stability now at 50%.
Almost
stop
there.
The
yeah! Now I could go up to 200 and get another achievement. Let's see if we can get it. I doubt it because there's only one guy standing there.
Only one coupling remains. Do not fail.
Bring out some more guys. Bring out some more guys. Nope, not gonna be able to do it. Alright, that's fine.
You've done it. The gun. It's woo-hoo. Crashing into Brainiac's bottle force field below.
Goody. Gumdrops.
You will submit.
Where'd you go, you little? There he is.
Performance impaired.
Are you gonna do the purple ball of death anytime soon? Yes, you are.
Minor
You want to guard on that because, he will hurt you.
I know. This one has failed. Powering.
Take that.
Lex, the shields are down. It's all yours.
Foolish human, you have doomed yourself. You will go down with this ship.
Pathetic machines. You there!
Yay, Lex Luthor! Hooray!
Locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
Now the thing is, why didn't he go to himself? Or would that be breaking the time paradox or something? I don't know. One time I just sat here and let the whoever was with me do all the work. Cause I'm lazy like that. It worked. It does not let you do it.
Fighting. I'm almost into the ship's command systems.
Come on.
Harvester ship VII-O has been compromised. Deploy my remaining forces to Earth. The ship has been compromised. All units must evacuate.
Come on, let it be over already. There we go. About time.
You've done well here. Better than those incompetent so-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
Yes, sir!
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety.
Alright. Another stupid intermission thing. It kills me. An alien. I might have to get some more pop to just get through all this. When I take the break, I'm gonna do that.
My face came from the future and released the key to my triumph. New villains, armed with Earth's strongest powers. With them, I will take back my planet for humanity. No matter who stands in my way. I am Lex Luthor. May the best man win.
That's sexist. Right here. That's sexist, Lex. Anyways. Alright, test that. Get out of here. I got a new cape I can put on. It's all lovely stuff.
Well, you were capable enough to get out of Brainiac's ship. Good. Welcome to Club Lexalance. One of many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all
Get
kinds
out of my
here.
Way!
Let's start with you finding the vendors.
Good, you can follow instructions. Any minute now.
Awesome, you can follow instructions.
Well, close enough.
These are the vendors. This is the place to repair gear, sell gear, and get connected with factions. Some vendors have special gear you can't get anywhere else.
Don't
so
get me wrong, I love Calculator. It's kind of why I went hands on their Dark goodies. Side to begin with. Because of Calculator and his awesome voice.
Welcome to the mailroom. You've got your mailboxes.
Mr. Luthor requires your help with an experiment at Metropolis University.
I
Power
require
Girls
your help at Metropolis
there.
University.
He'll contact you
Power
with
Girls.
Blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah. I'll contact you with more details.
I won't talk over the other... Well, I won't talk over much as I possibly can.
I need your help.
Oh god, not again! Okay, thank you. I was gonna say... Jeez. You don't need to tell me more than once. And someone's poking me on Skype. Alright, so I do races for two reasons. One, because they're fun. And two, they give you
Five,
XP. Because they give you emblems, which I never use. So that's not a really good reason. But I like them. They're fun. I mean, there's something to do. I gotta wait for the go. Keep forgetting that. Alright. Yeah. Hit accept.
Five,
there we go.
Four, three, two, one,
go. Okay, thank you. I was being too quick on the draw there. Anyways, I like doing races because they're fun and they get you used to whatever you chose for your walk or your basically like flying, skimming, whatever you wanna. Basically your walking power. Skimming and acrobatics are my two favorites. I hate flying. I really dislike the electricity or the speed one, the electricity one. Just because I can't really control it very well. The first two I said, I love more so. Because they're just easier to control. If you're a person that needs to be above it all, skimming is a good choice, but it does cost money for the skimming, unfortunately. The other three, you don't have to pay anything to get those. So if you're going completely free, I would suggest going acrobatics. But at the same time, if you're a person that gets lost easily, then skimming might be the best.
This mutagen is designed to
and I already dinged
power draining
because of the fact that I went
Use
and did
it on
that.
Local student body.
Let's see. Three times in the following shot, blah blah blah. Okay. Rocket jump. No. Gun fire, blah blah blah. That one sounds good. I don't know. I'm not really reading it. Unfortunately, I can't read very well, so I have dyslexia, so I kind of just go where this is a perfect game for me, basically.
Type 3 Ultra Catabolism. Potential energy manifestation applications.
There's not a lot of reading, so it's like a perfect game for me. Anyone that can't really read well, like kids that are trying to read, can take this and or basically play this game because there's not a lot of reading involved, and they point out where you need to go. And I mean, it's superheroes, so you can't really go wrong with that. Alright. Let's get some of these students infected here.
Oh, the pain is unbearable! I can't take it!
I just had a facial yesterday and now it's ruined!
I'm so hungry! Just infecting people! That ability I have is devastating!
I can't take it! What did you do to me? Oh, the pain is unbearable! What did you do to me?
I think I only need to get one more student. And some cop is trying to...
Like I'm turning inside out. Please make it stop.
Man down.
Oops. Oh well, they counted, so all good. Just get this cop out of the way.
So, Luther wants you to make more parasites. The parasite who devours everything he sees. Yeah, can't see this going wrong. Luckily, they don't seem that interested in eating you.
Excellent.
The mutagen works.
I'm gonna get these markers if they're in the elite. In the way, basically.
University. The university of tomorrow.
If they're not, jocks, not gonna care about it.
Needs a field test to see how the mutagen affects metahumans, and Luther Go says you're team. The one for the job.
Met you.
They're all hiding
the
up on the buildings.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know what I'm doing. I've done Luther's quest before, but I haven't gone all the way through Luther. And some of the quests do go in, in or line or interject into the other quests, or however you want to say that. Basically, they interlap. So there's going to be a lot of quests that I've seen before, but haven't actually gone all the way through it. I have done it for Joker, like I said before, and, I think I said Wonder Woman for my good side.
What's happening to me?
Boy, I'm powerful. It's pretty impressive if I do so say so myself. Then again, I have a machine gun.
I'm on it.
And I got a shield, which is overpowered.
What are you doing to me? We'll bring you down. Attention. Help is available.
Alrighty.
Head to a treatment Keep station fighting. For help.
Some random person, Mr. Something. Some of these names are really strange. Like when me and my older brother were playing this, we saw someone that says your mom's girlfriend. Like that was the name of the person, your mom's girlfriend, and we're just laughing it up so horribly. Reno. Are you from Reno, Reno? I'll let him distract those guys.
Get me out of these cuffs!
There you go.
No! No! Wait!
No!
No! No! Wait!
What did you
so many no's! How about yes for once? Oh, I'm not evil. Not at all.
You're the one infecting us.
I enjoy these kind of games because you can play with friends and you can play by yourself, and I just kind of like,
You're infecting my friends. Think again.
I like World of Warcraft and this, obviously. Any RPG type games are fun. Like, the old style RPG games like Final Fantasy, Earthbound, Chrono Trigger, all those iconic games. I love them all. Well, those, anyways. Basically, the whole Final Fantasy franchise is awesome. Am I not so... Oh, someone already got those ones. I was wondering why they weren't attacking me. I'm an idiot. Let's just go get these guys.
I'm so hungry. Free me, please.
Alright. We get a cut... This one here, I'm just gonna fly on top of this. I think there's a couple markers up here. Yep, there's one. I'll get these really quick.
I am Jack Ryder, and you are wrong. Why? Because of a purple people eater named Per.
Happerson's Journal. Type 2 carbon crystallization susceptibility.
Alright, so I'm gonna cut it here for now. I'll see you in the next episode. I don't know if I'm going to put them all on one day or if I'm going to drag it out throughout the week. We'll see. If I cannot finish it all in one night, then it will be continued on Tuesday and Wednesday for sure. So you'll be excited to know that I'll be picking it up on Tuesday and Wednesday. So I'll see you in the next episode, which should be here in a couple minutes. For me. For you, probably tomorrow.